Hello guys, the Brown Gaming here, and today we are actually on my animating website. But on my animating website, you can actually make games and more. So today we are playing a game. It's called Levi's Quest. Oh, this game takes about 25 minutes to complete. Please try to finish it. Oh boy, 25 minutes. It's quite long. Levi. A strong, valiant man embarks on a journey. Press C. Hold on, let me turn down the volume. Alright. King Carith. What? What does that even say? Rules the kingdom of Driva. Has turned selfish and cruel. He must be defeated to restore peace to the Dravians. Barely can read. So Levi heads towards the king's plaza, whatever. Oh, palace. Why can I not read? And your quest begins. Whoa, is this Leo? How do we... Here's your save code. That's a long save code. All right, Levi, let's go. Oh, who is this guy? Hey, kid. Sorry, I can't let you pass. Please, sir. It will be real quick. I've lost my sister in there. Nope. I have orders, you jerk. Now get on a move, kid. Sorry, I'm not leaving. Also, I'm 19. Don't call me kid. Wow. Stubborn pest. Leave now, or I'll move you myself. I dare you. We're in a fight! Yo! The forest guard swung his sword at you. Oh, this is an RPG! Block! You put up your sword to block. Okay, he's gonna come towards. What the heck, you idiot! I put up my sword to block! Why are you doing it too? No, let's slice this boy. That was the weakest slice I ever saw. You sliced with your opponent. The attack was blocked. No, crud. He's gonna, no! The forest guard swung his sword at you. Slash him. You took a huge swing at your sword. With your sword. But the attack was missed. Yo! The forest guard put up his sword to you, to block you. You know what? This is an idiot move. You put up your sword to block. What is he gonna do? The forest guard swung his sword. The attack was blocked. To slice him. You took a huge swing with your sword. But the attack missed. How? Yo, he's gonna slice me. Ha! Wait, what? The forest guard put up his sword to block. Yo, this is gonna go on forever. Miss! The forest guard. What? It's not letting me read. The attack was blocked. Let's just slice him. Oh, we actually got him! You sliced at your opponent. You won the fight! Your strength has increased! Yes! Woo! Let's go, you stupid forest guard! Alright, where are we going? Our sister is somewhere here. We gotta go find her. And we have to defeat that one guy, whoever he is. I kinda forgot. No! You can't go back there. Shut up, man! We already know where it's about to go. End this. You took a huge slash toward your sword, see? But the attack missed! Boys. And we're probably done. The forest guard swung his sword at you. Yes! Okay, we got him! You sliced at your opponent! You won the fight! No, do we really have to fight another guy? It's no use trying to stop me. Well, if he does that, yeah, I'm gonna do it. You put up your sword to block. Alright, come and try to fight me. What? Find me? Really? The attack was blocked. Well, we're just gonna slice him. You slice at your opponent. Alright, you got him. What is he gonna do, block? Oh no, he's just gonna take a little slice of me. And we won. You won the fight. Your strength increased. That was too easy. How many guards are there? Like, I guess it makes sense. Whoa! Who are you? Who are you, Raggedy Pants? Dude, what is wrong with you, man? My name is, What? Your name is Levi! Well, okay then. Oh, what? Ah! Well, so am I! I guess it would make sense for us to team up, but... But what? You're probably way too weak to actually help me. Ha! Oh, you jerk! You know what? Let's fight! I've got a sword, dude. You have a stick. I'm willing to fight right here. Right now. Alright. I'm willing to give you a chance. But for the record, it's a staff, not a stick. Okay. Saying that I'm not strong enough, let's see in our battle. Oh! He poked me several times? Slash! Got him. No way did that just miss. The attack missed. What? Oh! Ooh! Okay, you know what? Slice me. Goodbye. You sliced at your opponent. What is he about to do to me? Poke me several times. Okay. Slash shatter. Please go. Do this. How are we missing with the huge slashes? Why? Alright. Stop poking me with that stick! I'm gonna take that stick out your hand and throw it. Slice him. You sliced your opponent. It barely did anything. Now he's gonna poke me in. New attack? Okay. Slice this boy up. You slice it to your opponent. What's he gonna do? He hasn't even blocked. Wait, I was defeated? Ha ha ha, you're no match for my muscles. Grr. No way did I just lose. I want a rematch. Yeah. Ready for a rematch? Yeah. Yes. He didn't even block. Being a little cheater and a hacker. He whacked me with his staff. Let's go. Slice him. Yes, we actually got him this time! Okay, so we're gonna go, stop poking me with that stick. Okay. We're gonna get him this time. We're going to get him. We got him. I think we need a slash. Don't you dare poke me again. No! Don't die. Oh, we're actually alive. Ah! Loser! Come at me, boys! Come on. Okay, guys. If we could just get this swing. We just need this swing. Come on! won the fight. Your strength has increased. Yeah! Oh, you're actually pretty strong. I was going easy on you, of course. No, you're not, loser. Alright, we should join up. I'll be able to help you in the battle. But if you get killed, we still lose the battle. I can't fight after you die. Got it? My specialty is my strength. All of my moves deal high damage. So, do you want to join me? So, do you want me to join you? Press X to let Marcus join. Press C to defeat him and increase your strength. Oh, this is a little choice. Well, guys, we're gonna end it here. And if you guys want some more of this, say in the comment section below. And if you think that I should join Marcus, then comment in the comment section below. Or do you think I should defeat him?